Mr. Marinov, you are live at the program. Can you hear us?
Hello. Do we hear each other?
Yes. Welcome to the Security Summit 2020. How are you today?
Thank you. I'm very fine.
You can proceed, share the screen and begin with your presentation whenever you are ready.
Okay. Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to thank you for joining us today. Let me introduce myself. My name is Ivaylo Marinov, and I am regional sales manager in Teletek Electronics, responsible for Balkans and Southeastern Europe. I'm in the company since 2017, and my responsibilities are much related to the sales of fire alarm, intrusion alarm, and communication solutions of Teletek Electronics. With my previous positions, in addition to the security businesses, I have experience in automotive industry, in food, fashion, and sports and retail businesses. It's first time for me being a presenter of a case study on the summit, but I will try to be as much helpful and productive in the next minutes of the presentation. As you know, each manufacturer, each distributor is able to speak for his company and products all day long. Now, I will try to give you a few details. And for those of you who are interested, please feel free to contact us later so that we can explain you more about the projects and solutions of Teletek Electronics. Also, I would like to invite you to register on our website, teletekelectronics.com, follow us on our LinkedIn page or YouTube channel, where you can find also helpful and technical videos and information regarding our products. I need to say that I'm not here alone at the summit. In order to be as much helpful to you, we are four people here. My colleague Kamen, who is business development manager and also responsible for marketing questions. Jordan Petrov, who is part of our technical support team. And also Valentina Terzieva, who is our marketing manager and also available for your questions if you have any. Today, the name of the project we are going to talk about is Marina Kaštela in Croatia, and how Teletek Electronics fire alarm solutions met the requirements of the marina. A few words about us. We were founded in 1991 with 30 years of experience in the security industry. One of the leading manufacturer of intruder and fire alarm solutions. We are situated in Sofia, is the capital of Bulgaria and cross point of Asia and Europe. We have presence in more than 75 countries worldwide. And sorry, I mixed the slides. Teletek Electronics is one of the largest Bulgarian manufacturer of a complete range of intruder alarm, communication solutions and fire alarm equipment. Already 30 years, we continue research, develop and realize high performance products and solutions. With only 10 employees in the beginning and small rented office, today the company has more than 190 employees, a couple of administrative buildings, own modern factory and more than 30 million manufactured products. A few words about our sales by regions. As you can see from the table, we have strong presence in Europe. About 63% of our sales are done in the continent. 17% of our sales are in Russia. Some very important partners we have in Middle East and North Africa, and a few customers in Latin America, which is evaluated as a potential market for our company. Turnover for the last couple of years. From the table below, you can see that from 2013 to our turnover to 2019. As you may assume, from 2014 to 2018, we managed to double our turnover for 4 years, which for a company already working 25 years on the market, on international markets, is huge achievement. As you understand, 2020 is one different year with many unknowns, but so far we may proudly say that we are running pretty good, thanks also to our partners. Quality. Teletek Electronics produce products fully comply with European and international standards. All products manufactured by Teletek Electronics are certified in international and reputable laboratories like LPCB in UK and EVPU for their compliance with standards of European Community. Our products and systems are installed in more than 75 countries worldwide. Some of our references, some of our most iconic projects with equipment from Teletek Electronics are townhouses, hospitals, airports, state and municipal building, as well as hybrid sites, which are requiring technological and adaptive turnkey solutions with compliant with the new technological channels for connectivity and remote access. As you can see, we have objects all around the world, in Portugal, in Romania, in Estonia, Moldova, Iran, Vietnam, Brazil, Turkey, and many, many others. So the project today we're going to talk about is Marina Kaštela in Croatia. The distributor in Croatia is Krobel, our partner Promet, and the installation company is Campbell. Marina Kaštela is situated in the resort of Kaštela between the towns of Trogir and Split in Croatia. It's relatively new and some of its facilities are still in development. Located on the southeastern coast of Kaštela, whose protection has been provided for centuries by the hill of Kozjak on the north, and peninsulas Marjan, southeast, and Kijovo in southwest. It has exceptional geographical position in the central part of Adriatic, as well as professionally planned project Marina Kaštela make a safe harbor for private and charter boats, a climate-friendly for vacation spot, highways and highways close to the neighboring cities and European countries. There are railway connections, bus and ferry connections connected to all European countries close to the world, thanks also to the international airport of Split. It's naturally protected central Dalmatian islands, which a rich nautical structure, adequate administrative, commercial and cultural historical environment due to the proximity of Split and Trogir. It is my pleasure to present you the project of the newly built Marina Kaštela through further text and pictures. Sheltered by 500 meter long breakwater, Marina Kaštela provides 420 wet berths for yachts up to 25 meters in length, all of which are equipped with water and electricity, amenities, reception desks, there is restaurant, there is a cafe, there is a grocery store, hangars for vessels and others. A few words about our distributor. It's a company Krobel Promet. Is one of the leading distributors and providers of complete solutions for the integration of security systems, video surveillance, telephony, structured network cabling, IT systems, maintenance, and development of complete software solutions. Krobel was founded in 1993 with its headquarters in Dumanak, with branch offices in Zagreb and Sarajevo in Bosnia and Herzegovina. The company relies on knowledge and experience of its employees, and it is still growing in revenue and number of new employees. Our integrator, our partner company Campbell, they were founded in 1995 in the city of Kastela. The core business of the company is implementing and maintenance of security and safety systems. All installers in the company are licensed specialists of security by the Ministry of Internal Affairs with more than 10 years of experience in the industry. The company has been licensed by the Ministry of Physical Planning and Construction and State Assets, as well as professional association to work on construction sites. And as of January 2017, it has permission to implement security and safety systems on immovable cultural heritage by the Ministry of Culture and Media. The challenges in front of us for the project, it's not very big, not something very, very fancy, but it's important as such kind of projects become more and more popular in our region. We talk about fire alarm system with integration with access control and ventilation systems. There are three separate buildings, as you can see from your screen. The distance from the first and the last control panel is to 420 meters. Communication between fire alarm systems and monitoring from one single point. Integration with security and evacuation and ventilation systems was also a challenge for our integrator. Serious competition in the face of internally known and proven companies of fire alarm solutions. And the solutions we provide for the project, there are three IRIS addressable fire alarm panels. IRIS is our big addressable panel. It's able to support up to four loops. With 250 devices per loop and up to 96 zones. We have also two IRIS repeaters in the project that were used, 254 devices in total, which were mainly optical smoke detectors, call points, sirens, and modules. Buildings are interconnected with 420-meter fiber optic cable and modules. All three fire alarm systems communicate and are monitored and controlled from one point, which is the main panel in the main building of the marina. There is integration with other systems. There are evacuation systems, ventilation, and access control. For the evacuation, sector doors could be closed in case of fire. Fire ventilation systems could be controlled also from the IRIS panel via relay inputs of the module. Access control and opening of automatic gates could be done also from the IRIS panel. And our recommendation for the project to the investor was to add a monitoring software. Our monitoring software is called Observer. Observer software would allow to the users to monitor and control the whole system remotely from one place. It allows also remote access, administration of the connected systems, and video verification and integration of the third-party cameras. You're able to add addressable fire systems and also intruder alarm systems of Teletek Electronics. Observer is able to combine 64 panels in a network which is 64,000 devices monitored together, which could be great benefit for next step of development of the marine. And in conclusion, we may proudly say that Teletek Electronics fire alarm solutions were selected because of the excellent technical parameters of the systems offered, because of the warranty periods we provide, because of the strong references from already finished projects we have, because of the professionalism and reputation of our partners, and because of price offer, of course. And I would like to thank you for your attention. So if you have any questions, we are available for you.
Thank you, Mr. Marino. Thank you very much for this insightful presentation and everything that you shared with our participants today. We have one question on your side. If you can explain, share some details of this project or similar in nature with other premises or other situations that you have successfully implemented.
Honestly, we were not so much closely involved in this project. Probably we may think of similar projects somewhere on the Balkans or somewhere on the in the world we have implemented, but I need some time to discuss with my colleagues and see what exactly we can share with you. So if our visitor today can provide us some email or some additional information, we can share with him later.
Understood. Basically, this was a pioneered approach on your side regarding this project as a whole. Is that correct?
It was a
pioneered approach on your side regarding the project. We understand.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much for this information on particular project and everything that they can be related to.